Alrighty, what is up everybody? My name is Michael Liker and welcome back to some Dark Souls 2 Scholar of the First Sin Edition. What I am going to be doing today is running through the Forest of Giants and find all the, giants. So, let's do it. Well, there. I don't want to use my best gear, you know. Ow. Fuck you. Yay. I don't even think there is any over here. But, you know, you never know. The life gems. Ugh. Armor. Seriously? Poke me, you bastard. Ow. Threw a bomb in my face. Dickhead! Okay, there's not one over there, is there? No, except that one. Which has the giant lord boss fight. And that is not what I am looking for. I don't think the one over there can be accessed. But just in case, let's just check. Everybody's dead. Okay, it's in here. No, I can't. Okay. Yeah, I kind of wanted the ironclad stuff. I, started a new playthrough and called it Slow But Fast. So, I got the old, ironclad armor. And I was gonna use, like, small but quick weapons, like daggers and shit. And, I went to the Hyde's Tower of Flame, and I was in a company, the Champion's Company, and I got invaded, and a dude saw what I was wearing, and he gave me a set of plus 10 of the new one, like the brand new ones from the Iron Keep. And, goddamn. He gave me stuff from New Game Plus. Like, what the hell? Alright, time to go into this thing. one cannot reside within the memory for long. Hey, how you doing?
What are you doing here? You are not one of our soldiers. And I don't take you for a mercenary. Whoever you are, this is no battle to involve yourself in. Whether you are guided by bravery or brashness, this is no place for you. I am Drummond, and the Lord has placed this fort in my hands. Whoever you are, I forgive your trespass, but leave this place immediately. Just mention my name, and no man will challenge your exit. And even if you don't, by now, my men have not the will to resist. Soon, the giants will descend upon this fort. It is revenge for the kingdom's misguided barbarism. The venerable lord built this kingdom to bring prosperity to his subjects. What has transformed him so, I cannot imagine. Long ago, the king crossed the seas, pillaged the land of giants, and brought back a prize. It was then that the golems materialized. The giants are no ordinary barbarians. A singular rage burns within their hearts. My father and his father both fought the giants on this very land. The giants have wills of steel. They cannot find it within themselves to forgive the misdeeds of our Lord. Did you see him? That towering monster among them. That is most certainly their king. He will be a thing to topple. Even if I should die trying. My blade may break, my arrows fall wide, but my will shall never be broken. Those who live by the sword will die by it. And I, Drummond, won't go down without drawing mine. Take these. I think you may just need them.
Hey!
Don't ask me why. I just do. Be gone with you. This fort will soon fall. Be gone before the giants are entirely upon us. Be gone with me.
Hey, bye. I got the drain like helmet. Woo! $800 for that shit. Oh, fire sheet. Oh yeah. A lot of damage. One more should do it. Hey. Okay. The action list has been. No! The Ashen Maid has faded. Or the Ash and Mist fades. Do I have to kill them, those giants again? It'd be kind of sad if I have to. Memory of Umar. Goodbye. Fuck. Come on, go, Jesus. Fuck you. Nah. Don't throw up on me. Holy shit! Don't mess with the ironclad. Petrified something. Yeah, it's like best to run through this. Because you only got like 3 minutes in there. So you're a great hero. There's an item right there, ain't there? Yeah. Oh my god, bitch! Ah! Alright, here's the, this item. Do you have an item? No. I don't even know what it was, I didn't even check. Hey, I blocked. Scratchy. What? Aw, you're a douche. Yeah, fuck you, big boy. So love a giant. Goodbye! Alright, so... Well... Fist, huh? Oh my god, I don't have the strength. Hey! How much damage would I do? 372. Oof. Oh, wait, no. 400. Great. Great! Hey, bastard. Ah! No. Fuck you. I forgot where they were. Soul of a giant. So there was one right there. There's one behind the pursuer. But that's the only two that I actually know. So. Soul of a Giant. Soul of a Giant. Yeah, this. Memory of Yay Jai. Wow, nice location. Okay, this is the Giant Lord boss fight. Enemies, yep, Giant Lord. Oro. Okay, it's Oro. I haven't been to Oro. Let's go. So, I have. Wonder if I went and got the hovel set do I have the forgotten key? Yeah, I do. Oh my god, you bastards are still following me. The fuck out of here. Ma'am, you're in hard, ain't you? Come here, Goro. Let me guess. Life. How you doing? I don't want to deal with the goddamn. Oh my god! How about y'all fuckers come over here? Quit using a bow. Thank you. What the hell is that? Yes, please. Fading soul. Power of a good shield. Soul of 3. Holy fuck. Steel helm, fuck yeah. Dark Souls, one moment. What's in here? Fire seal. Yep, Dark Souls 1. Maybe I shouldn't have used it, you know. Ow. Fucker. Ah. You'll have a brave warrior. And there's the way out. There we go. Of a great hero. Soul of a proud knight. I'm getting there. Oh well. Anyways, what's over here? More stuff that I can look at whenever I am.